TVS Motor Company has showcased its performance-oriented electric scooter, the TVS Creon concept, at the 2018 Auto Expo in Greater Noida. The Hasar-based brand says the Creon is designed keeping in mind the global dream for a green future and uncompromising performance. The scooter also gets smart connected technologies on board, which the brand has developed in collaboration with Intel. The concept is equipped with a TFT screen which displays the speedometer, battery charge and health status, tachometer, trip meter and odometer. The vehicle is app-enabled and offers a host of features including cloud connectivity, 3 custom riding modes, regenerative braking, park assist, anti-theft, GPS and navigation, and geofencing. Commenting on the connected technology platform on board the TVS Creon concept. At the heart, TVS Creon concept employs a pack of 3 lithium-ion batteries capable of delivering 12 kilowatts of power. The company has specifically designed the batteries to ensure high charge per volume. This helps to keep the overall dimensions of the TVS Creon compact and maintain everyday practicality. The scooter is built on a lightweight aluminium perimeter frame. The electric motor propels the scooter from 0-60 km/h in 5.1 seconds and has a range of 80 km. The battery can charge up to 80% in 60 minutes. The diamond-cut alloy wheels are shod with TVS Remera tubeless tires, and the brakes include discs on both ends, with single-channel ABS. For suspension, it uses front telescopic forks, and a rear offset monoshock. Lighting system is all LED, and the underseat storage is big enough to store a full-face helmet. There's a smartphone charger as well. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.